it's time to get these vaccines and it's time to say no, that's when it's wartime. And I'm telling y'all right now, fam, I am not about to get no fucking vaccine. I am not getting no vaccine. If a nigga come to my door talking about some, oh, I'm here to give y'all a vaccine, as soon as I hear that word vet, I'm here to give y'all a vet. Nigga, I'm here to give you, boom, right in your shit, nigga. Right in your shit, laying him out cold, and I'm out. We got to get out after that. We got to go. Got to dip after that. To another country or something. Just got to go, my nigga, because I'm not getting no vaccine, my nigga. Real shit, real deal, real spill. When it's wartime, I'm not getting no fucking vaccine. You going to catch me out this bitch, war the fuck ready. War the fuck ready. One of my supporters asked me, what do you do in the times of end times? Who do you trust? Who do you link with? What do you do? Now, I'm going to tell you this. Trust who you think you can trust. Because obviously, I don't know the people you know. I'm not around them. So trust who you think you can trust. But most of all, trust your damn self. Second, stock up on food. Stock up on water. Stock up on lots of water. Before these motherfuckers start getting all the water, before these motherfuckers start getting all these canned foods, before these motherfuckers start getting anything, period, you need to be the first one to start stock up on this. If you got guns, go get some more ammo for that. Get you a damn machete. Get you everything you think you might need for this shit. Get you everything you think you might need. Matches, fire starter, goddamn whatever. You know what I'm saying? But trust the people you think you can trust. You feel me? And if anything, try to create a little community within the community you are in now. Your neighbors. Get right with your neighbors if you can. You feel me? If you know your neighbors, get right with them. If you got friends at school, friends at work, and you feel like you can trust them, shit, team up with them. Shit, team up with them. Straight like that. Now, if they talking about getting the vaccine, shit, fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. I guess you gotta go on your own. And shit, I ain't gonna need cap. I don't give a damn if I'm on my own. Shit, I don't give a damn if I'm on my own. I am not getting no vaccine. Shit. I be damned. And second, get a community going. Get a community going. Now, I got a community going. I can get a community going within my YouTube. I can get a community going within my home area. People I know that's close to me, friends and family members. Get a community going. Straight like that. Add some people that's going to ride for you. You know what I'm saying? Some people that's going to shoot for you. You know what I'm saying? If they not going to shoot, shit, have your damn self. Straight like that. Straight like that. Because I'm not getting no vaccine. And when it's time to turn the fuck up, it's time to turn the fuck up. Because this is the beginning of a new earth. We on the front lines. That's something I want y'all chosen ones to understand. We are on the front lines. So my nigga, we ain't just put in this spiritual ass work just to motherfucking get a vaccine and that be it, my nigga. No, my nigga, I'm out this bitch. War the fuck ready, my nigga. War the fuck ready. I ain't do all this shadow work and all this fucking grounding and all this shit just to get a vaccine. And now my feelings is easily accessed. And now I'm easily manipulated and controlled. Fuck no. Fuck no, nigga. I'm not getting no vaccine. And when they do make this shit mandatory, it's wartime. And you bet not be getting no vaccine either, nigga. Because you did not come this far just to be suppressed. Just to have your power suppressed. Fuck no. It's war, nigga. It's war. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. But without further ado, man, yeah, just do what you think you need to do. You know what I'm saying? Get what you think you need to get. Simple as that, man. Project out.